Come on, John. Hell waits for no man. What are you waiting for?
Eagle, poor sit para.
To jump it, a leap without faith.
Thank you.
Peace Beeman's engine has got to be near here. It is. That's the piece. Be going. Great rats. Someone was playing games with me.
I'm gonna call the cops.
Humans on Earth? That broke all the rules. the unexpected. It was becoming a common theme of the evening. Stormcrow, the Fallen were in for a shock.
Sock Finn. Ton Rotsock Finn.
Place. Couldn't be on the ground floor, no. Just like every other angelic half-breed, he had to remain as close to the boss as possible. neither cleanly or godly, but still, a good place to hide some secrets. Apartment keys. It didn't look right. Fortunately, I had another way to see. It was a demon half-breed. He wanted to play. Tan Rasa Finn! If the reception is any indication, I'd say something isn't too happy to see me. There's something in here. A screech beetle. Beeman mentioned these produce a sound that stuns demons. From the looks of those symbols, this must be El Ryu's office. Something's worked this place over. This may prove useful. What's behind that door? Gotta be a way up to it. I needed to get past those cables, but the shock would have killed me. It's padlocked. whatever you had, El Ryu, they wanted it pretty bad. Demons followed you down here. A strange key for a strange door. This key doesn't fit. Must be for that other door. Let's see what you've been hiding, El Ryu. An old toy of El Ryu's. I could use this. Now I can get past those cables.
Ego poor sit para.
Ton Rotsock Finn.
Ton Rotsock.
your boss. The place was like a cheap funhouse. Surprises around every corner. It was dark, so dark you could almost feel it, but I had my vision. Looking for something? Maybe I can help. Whatever it is they were after, it's gotta be around here. Powerful magic. Nice work, El Ryu. Why would a half-angel give up immortality for this? It had to be important. I need to see Beeman. Possession is 9/10 of the law. You want it? Try and take it.